Okay, guys, we're headed out to our first cruise. We're leaving out of Galveston. We'll be missing our buddy Diesel. We'll be gone for 5 days, Diesel. Enjoy the ride. There she is. What now?
I was waiting for you to bring me the keys to the Jeep. Okay, I'm gonna give you the key and then go.
Never fails. Well, guys, we're ready to head out. So I'll see you guys when I get down there. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. We're gonna have more videos and pictures on the ship once we get out there. All right, peace.
She's
talking to her dad. There, in the distance, you can see the ship. That's the carnival floor, I think. Galveston is the fourth busiest cruise port in the country. And it's good.
Approaching a railroad crossing.
It works out good because we're literally like an hour away from Galveston, where a lot of people have to fly in, spend the evening at a hotel before they're, you know, to get the cruise. But we have the luxury of leaving, getting here in an hour. Okay, we just arrived. We found some parking. This is the parking area. We want to make sure we park next to this brand new Cadillac Escalade.
Here, can you take a picture of me?
But he's not going to hit my truck. Just hope that nobody else comes on it. That's here. A nice truck.
Right. Take a picture of me in front of the caddy.
That's the crew. We were able to get right up on to the second registration floor. He said for us to just check our bags in and bring our bags up since our room is already ready. Check-in is 1:30 for it, 20 o'clock today. Okay, we made it through check-in. You can see over here, the line went very quickly. Now we're in the waiting area, but actually, we can actually go on board now, which we're about to do. The guy was nice enough to let us know we didn't have to check our luggage in, just grab them and take them with us until our room's already ready. But this is the Royal Caribbean waiting area. From my understanding,
This is fairly new. It's a full ship. Really good ass.
Pretty seamless too.
We'll be able to hang out on the ship for about 3 hours before we set sail at Galveston. Brought my alkaline. D17.
Huh?
D17.
Right,
yep.
Where are we? Up. Oh,
we're here.
I don't know, I'm falling behind you.
I don't know, I'm just saying.